Guys, it is official now. Me and Kershaw Girl are officially declaring peace now. I don't know about Diamond Lady because I commented on her video too. There's a chance she might delete it because you know how much of a crybaby she is, but we'll see though. I still don't like Kershaw Girl or Diamond Lady. Just keep a note. But I feel like this is the right thing to do.